Insert a new slide in a PowerPoint presentation. The PowerPoint presentation from the previous task for creating a title slide is still open. If you don't have it open, simply start PowerPoint and leave the title slide blank for now to continue with this lesson, adding a new slide. You can finish the title slide later. First, press Alt-N, November, to move to the Insert tab of the ribbon.
Alt-N, upper ribbon, ribbon, Insert tab, Alt followed by N.
Press Tab to move to the first control on the lower ribbon, the New Slide button.
Insert, Slides, New Slide Split button, Alt followed by N, SI.
Press Enter.
Enter, leaving menus, Slide 2, 2 of 2, no selection.
A new default slide is inserted as Slide 2. Press Tab to explore the two object placeholders. They include
Title Placeholder.
The title placeholder, each slide should have a unique title.
Object placeholder.
And an object placeholder, usually bulleted talking points, images, etc. Press Tab to move to the title placeholder.
Title placeholder.
And then press Enter to go into edit mode.
Enter, edit.
Type a title, perhaps something like today's weather.
T-O-D-A-Y apostrophe S space W-E-A-T-H-E-R.
Press Escape to get out of edit mode.
Escape. Objects level. Today's weather.
Press Tab to move to the object placeholder, and then press Enter to go into edit mode.
Object placeholder. Enter. Edit.
Type a few notes for talking. Bullet points are inserted automatically at the beginning of each line, and as you press Enter, a new bullet point appears below the first one, ready for you to type the next item. Type something like the following.
S-U-N-N-Y.
Sunny.
Enter.
Hot.
A-O-T. Enter.
Beautiful day.
B-E-A-U-T-I-F-U-L space D-A-Y. Exclaim.
Press Escape a few times to get out of the edit and object levels.
Escape. Objects level. Escape.
Next, you could do one of a couple of things. For example, you might save the presentation or continue to add more slides. That's the end of this section. Thanks for participating.
Freedom Scientific, a Vespero brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.